New at 6 tonight, three people recovering after a serious crash where one vehicle ended up on its side. Rural Metro says just before noon, crews responded to a multi-vehicle crash on Westland Drive in Andover Place. Three people were taken to the hospital. One of them required extrication from the vehicle. An investigation into what caused this crash is ongoing.